and that's how I knew my truck is messed up. But when there's no other way, you just get out of the truck and fix the problem yourself. Because sometimes waiting for a mechanic to show up, it will waste your whole entire day, especially when they're busy. I tried to start up my truck this morning and it just wouldn't crank at all. But the new models of Cascadia are just built different. So I took the computer out and I did some magic.
Woo, that sounds so beautiful.